What's up, Snowball?
What's that? I don't know who said it.
Over here. What's happening?
What's up? Not much. Just trying to educate all you humans out there.
There you go.
You know what I'm saying? Earlier I told everybody that they related to bananas. They didn't want to believe me at first. And the revelation came out.
I'm related to Snowball.
You do what?
I'm related to Snowball.
You're related to Snowball?
Yeah.
How?
I don't know. Family.
You don't know.
By the fourth cousin. Fourth cousin. Fourth generation down the line.
Yeah.
Fourth generation.
23 and me.
So you must be related to that Easter Bunny guy.
Nah.
Yeah, him and I, we're not really friends. He's the one that took my mom away.
Oh, man.
You guys don't know the backstory?
Nah, what's the backstory?
Get ready, everybody.
What's the backstory?
Once upon a time, my mom came home with some eggs. And she looked at me and said, Snowball, we'll for now all be Easter bunnies.
Oh, no.
And I said, Mom, but I'm a bunny. I'm not a chicken. She said, Snowball, our career is changing. We're going to be Easter bunnies to give eggs.